Hello everyone, welcome to the Horror Room. I'm Travis Bruce, and today I am here in Essex, Maryland. I'm checking out the Random Treasures, Vintage, Retro, and Today Collectible and Toys. Okay, listen. Tons of Funko Pops, Vintage Toys. Let's go ahead, head inside and check it out.
Okay.
A lot of Vintage Toys here. Cabbage Patch. Old school board games. This is one of my favorite shops to go to. I'm a huge toy collector, Funko Pops, action figures, Mortal Kombat. Need some loose figures from old school He-Man. I had these when I was a kid. God, I wish I still had these. Thundercats there. He-Man fan growing up. Oh, this is pretty cool. Piggy bank? It's a Jason piggy bank. Super cool.
I'll see you Sunday. Was there anything else that you need from me?
Toonie Terrors. Freddy Krueger. Horror action figures. Oh, they even got Terrifier. Spalding, Walking Dead. For the wrestling fans, old school wrestling toys. I had tons of these. Big WWE, WCW fan growing up. Alright, back into Horror Owl. Some more horror. Ghostface, Sam from Trick or Treat. Some of the older ones too. Some more wrestling figures. Look like these are some of the newer ones. This right here as a kid. $34, wow. Star Wars. Cars. Right. More Star Wars. Alright, got some old school video games here. Some Xbox 360, PlayStation 2, PlayStation. PS3, some old VHS and DVDs as well. A couple horror flicks in here. Alright, got Nintendo DS, some PSP. Got some systems here too for sale. Some old school Genesis for $80. Love these. I actually got my nephew one of these for his birthday. These little handhelds got them Pac-Man. These are fun. Alright, let's go to the Funko Pops. So this is where they keep their grills here. But you have that swamp thing. Got it from here actually. So they keep all the grills locked up. Huge side with Office Funko Pops. Just a little mixture of Office and Disney. What do we got here? Some Pokemon, some Power Rangers. There's tons of Funko Pops here. If you're a Funko Pop collector like I am, definitely got a nice little variety. They just don't only don't carry the new ones, but they have a lot of or ones too. So if there's something that's on your grail list, definitely check it out. I found several grails here over the years. Figures. Freddie Mercury for $200. Got an autographed Sting. Phantom Opera, Dracula, some more horror. Got the Nun, Ghostface. Boy Alpha's over there. The vinyl collectors. There's tons of vinyl here. As well as some CDs. I was about to say old school, but I don't want to make me sound old. These are cool. Horror Nuns. Freddy Krueger, Jason, Michael Myers. Joker's in there, Ash. Awesome store, guys. One of my favorite stores in the area. I get them all my collectibles from here. Definitely, if you're into Funko Pops, vinyl, comic books, old school retro toys, definitely check them out at Random Treasures here in Essex, Maryland. All right, guys. But thank you for coming to the Horror Room. I'm Travis Bruce. If you like this video, please hit that like and that subscribe button. All right, guys. I'll talk to you next time. See ya.